celebrate the new British adaptation of J.R.R. Tolkien's The Hobbit, I have written my own version of the screenplay.
But isn't The Hobbit from New Zealand?
No, it was written by J.R.R. Tolkien, who's a British author.
Yeah, but the movie is from New Zealand.
Yes, but New Zealand is a British colony. So, British. Hobbit, there and black again. And then someone says this. In a hole in the ground there lived a hobbit. He was a very British hobbit, which means that his hole was very clean. One day a grey, which rhymes with gay, wizard came into his hole. Gandalf.
I'm here to take you on a ride. It's going to be hard.
Bilbo. Oh my! Gandalf.
Meet my frightened little friends. They are all dwarfs and they are all black.
Bilbo. Oh my! Are you sure this is appropriate? Gandalf.
Oh yes, they are all very nice.
Being grey, Gandalf was a notorious liar. Then they went to the elves. Exterior, elf village, daytime. Elf king. Who brought these disgusting dwarves into my clean and beautiful kingdom? Gandalf.
I did.
Elf king. Are you grey?
Gandalf. Yes, that is why I'm so interested in this little hobbit.
Bilbo. I'm not that little. Gandalf.
Not where it counts, you're not.
Bilbo. Oh my! Elf king, enough with this nonsense! Off with their heads! Of course, he didn't mean the hobbit's head, as it was very British and clean. Bilbo. Oh my! Can't we solve this in a more civilized way, as the civilized people some of us are? Gandalf.
Mercy!
Please, don't overact. Dwarves. Oogalaboogalaboogaboo! Elf king. What do you propose, little clean hobbit? Bilbo. You can go now. Let's not kill them. Let them work in the kitchen and in the cotton fields. The dwarves took a shower and turned white. Gandalf married a woman. Then they killed a dragon and retrieved a ring from a retarded freak. The end.